Welcome back to my channel. Wagwan, my people. What's up, my Jamaicans? Wow, no depan. Long for see you, Nina. But anyway, today, we're going to talk about the wife them. When now I'm playing their wifey role. You understand? We're going to talk about their wife them. When now I'm playing their wifey role. But guys, please go ahead. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, guys. Leave a comment. Let me know what you have to say about my videos, okay? Go ahead and subscribe. Please. Okay, guys. Okay, let's get right into it. Because trust me, them woman ya, them wife here really need to take a grip of themselves. You understand me? They really need to do better. Because them are gonna lose their man if they not do better. You understand me? We not gonna lose no man if they not do better. And the fox is the fox. Because as soon as you not get the ring, as soon as you not turn wife, you not change. You not wife now, you not have title, you not have paper for your man, yeah. So no change. When I entitled to half of what I have, so you no care. Because no for no that I want to marry the man for everything can split in half, you know, can still live wife a role and get half of what the man have, and that's it. Nothing else. Before any man get married, guess what? You know, so put on a little lingerie. And you know, so we a G-string. You know, so we a tongue. No more of that. When our wife now. Granny nighty, some long night yet. You wonder if your granny is sleeping. Some big parachute panty. Me no know where I get them from. Me no know where I get them from. Cause when the man when just start, and I never have them. But all of a sudden, you wanna get wife, you know. You wanna get ring now. Wanna change. And you have to go the extra mile. When you not doing a thing, hey. When I best funny, when a lucky man brain. Yeah, that's what I turn wife on a lucky brain. But guess what? Soon as I not turn wife, I don't want to lock my brain again. I'm lucky already. I get the ring already. I have papers for him now. So, no more. No extra this. No extra that. No special this. No candlelight dinner. No nice cooking. All of that done. Boring life. Boring life. Boring life. That's why my man sings, say, I don't want a boring girl. Yeah. Donor, my artist. Yeah. Say, I don't want a boring girl. But really and truly. How many kind of things say woman in my road that take care of the man? Why not feel say woman in my road that take care of the man? All the man them want, all the man them want is to feel special. The woman treat them special. The woman take care of them. The woman, you don't have to get up every day and sexy up for him. But if I have one night and come in from work, when you look at and sexy and pretty. Yeah, do no ear. Yeah, fix up on your ear, put on like a makeup, put on your lingerie and just look nice. And every night you go in a room in a granny nighty. Big old parachute panty. And I never used to do it before. I don't know if you stop it. And if I son of married now, I'm not a Christian now. I live a holy life now. No more this to no man. One and two time, maybe 3 months, and I give him like a mama and papa. That not work. No can do that. Wanna think. Girl, my role go take him away. Girl, my role take him away. If I have one time a week, enough nice up in my bed, smells sweet. When you want me door, perfume, feel just a lick him. You understand? And he look, your wife's supposed to look pretty and sexy in my bed and look good in my bed. Yeah. And not when you're married, you turn Christian. Not because you're Christian means to say you care nice of your husband. What do you think you married him for? Because I fear him now. You think God go back to you for do whatever you want to do with him? God not go back to you. God not go back to you for do whatever you want with your husband. Yeah, because you're a husband. And God says, if you please him, you're supposed to please him. Yeah, for him now, you're supposed to please him. And if you don't please him, you get him a road, don't please him. And guess what? Most of the time, you know what? Because you get him a road, don't give him money, you know. So you do everything to get him like money. And the money, if they come in your house, can do all of these things. You can't get it again. Get him a road, I get his shot now. Problem in the yard now. Next thing you know, you get him a road, take him away. Problem, you lose everything. So I tell you now, buckle up on yourself, wifey. Come on now. Not because of our wife. Take care of the man. Cook good food, game. making feel special all the time. When he coming for work, making feel good, making just a dead for come on for work. Now making the work and I say, so I want to go home to work now. I feel like I go to a gala yard tonight. I'm feel like I do this tonight. I'm feel like I top on my bridging and play the domino tonight. I'm feel like I stop at a bar and drink tonight. If I make us in left work, all he want to do is come home to you. He can't wait for reach home to you. I say if I make a man feel, stop making a man feel so, make a man feel good. You hear me? He's going to go lose. Uno go lose on a husband. Me I tell him no, take my advice and treat the man good. Treat him like our husband supposed to be treated. After all, him a go work him money and come and take care of you. I feel like treat him and go love up him and take care of him. All right? And don't make a girl in my road take him money.